So Randy Bachman from the band called the Guess Who, he was also in BTO, Bachman Turner Overdrive. He tells a story about back in the day when he seen these two gentlemen. They ran into each other. One was clean shaven, no beard or anything. He didn't have long hair, and he was bald. And he said the other guy was bald, had long hair and had a beard and everything. And they run into each other and they're like, "Hey, what's up? What's up? What's up? You know, it's good to see you. And what have you been doing? What's been going on in your life?" And so one of the guys tells him, he says, he's like, "Yeah," he goes, "I'm on leave right now." He said, "But," he said, "man," he goes, "I was down there on the killing floor," and he goes, "I seen some things." And he said, "I don't want to go back, but I have to go back." And so after they parted ways, Randy went up to them and he said, "What did you mean by the killing floor? What is that?" And he said, "The killing floor is Vietnam. That's where I was." He said, "I'm going to be going back." And I never knew that. You know, I never knew that. I was watching this special. I think it's on Prime Video. About Bachman Turner Overdrive, and Randy, before he sings the songs, he tells a story about how it was written and why, and so he told this story about No Time. It's called No Time, and it's the Guess Who sings it.
No time left for you on my way.
dedicate that song to every soldier who ever walked the earth, especially to the ones who are not here anymore. Because they died for our freedom, you know. We're here because they gave their life. Gave their life. They're willing to go into that pit of hell and fight for us.